The last one is toe curls. So similar to what we started with, grabbing the floor with webbed toes. Now you're going to try to move your body weight forward with your toes. At first, try sets of five because this can hurt the joints of your toes. So ease into it and really focus on strengthening the bottom of your foot with this movement.